Okay guys, here's a cooking hack. If you ever tried to spray anything with cooking spray, a pan, put it in your sink first and spray it. This way the spray doesn't splatter all over your counter or all over your stove. Makes things a lot easier.